What do you win?
A potato. Plenty of them. To give away in all their starchy goodness. Hello, how are you doing? Let's check and see. Oh god, this is man. Overwatch without waifus. That's pretty much. Let's just let this round in, because I don't think they're going to get anywhere. Yeah, check out where their engineer built. Not useful. Hmm? A butcher. I love how that gun can shoot at him, but can't hit him. And they said sentries are accurate. Oh, he's down. I don't think this guy realizes there's such a thing as an objective. He's totally enthralled with the idea of getting that medic. This should be your first person view in game. You should just see nothing but the back of your head the whole game. Whap! Whoa! Your team didn't win. Oh, come on, I want to play Badwater! Hello? No. I think its view model fucking broken. Gosh darn bit. Potato balls. Hey, look, there's the potato that you won. Sup, Butcher. Let's play this one. I've got my mic in a different orientation. Hopefully it's more centered. Hopefully you can actually hear it. I'm just dicking around with it right now. This certainly doesn't look like Badwater. Oh shit, I just quit TF2 by accident. Let's try this again. We're off to a great start. Maps that lie. And maps that change on round end. I swear, this is never a... This is never a issue in other maps. Like, you go to like Frontier, and you'll be playing Frontier for hours. Oh, that's 24/7 Badwater, but it's... I remember this server. I haven't played on it in a long time. Okay, whatever. At least it'll stay on Badwater. No Eng. That's a freaking recipe for failure. I guess I'll stick... Oh wait, I'm using a stupid loadout. I was using a stupid mini loadout just to reaffirm to myself how shitty it is. And yeah, it's pretty shitty. But do I want to skip Pompson? I guess I might as well. Community servers tend to always have their spy mains. Virgin.slayer. Well, his business is gonna be booming. Torbjorn. I just call him the dwarf, because I mean, that's what he is. And I mean, Junkrat is just a goblin. Eh, eat my 43 damage. Sentry down! Actually, that's probably not the best thing to happen. That spy walked into every single pumps and shot at him. So Something tells me this isn't a very try-hardy server. As our team has multiple fucking spies. Not even trying to reflect. Nice. Let's just forget about the engineer for now. Try and get this up. Oh my god, he got so lucky. My Pompson shot a crit, but it didn't crit him. It was a fake crit. Team isn't even fucking trying. Come here, Mr. Ambassador, random headshot. Maybe next round they'll actually try playing the game as opposed to not playing it with their three spies. 10 and 8, 3 and 10, 2 and 24. Man, you're a fucking pro. And the worst part about this server is you can't bull kick them. Vote system disabled. Just a thing for people who run custom servers and disable the votes. Please, please do something to handle the fucking, you know, this. Man, 425 damage. I know, man, these are fucking potato, man. This is the potato land. Mission begins in 30 seconds. Potato man in a potato land. Teleporter going up. We have three engines, so I'm gonna change it to pyro. Wonder if any of them will actually have their teleporters up in time. Doubt it. Hey, give me my weapon. Okay, nice, he did it. He's actually built his teleporter all up. He's building his stuff in the wrong area. Oh well, we'll work with it. Yes, I realize that you're a spy. Oh, boink, boink, boink! What were you? His name is literally Potato! His name is Potato, upside down! Jesus, man, the irony. Now he's a baked potato! Thank you for your research. Really, Mummy? Well, hey, it's good to hear someone's watching him. Uh-oh, here comes the fucking Potato Patrol. A scout with several medics on him. Okay, well, let's take out Mr. Potato Bro. You really think that your Neil gun is scary? Oh god, the Uber is actually scary. Especially when there's also a scout there and none of my teammates really participating. Fuck, I might need a shotgun for this. I'm gonna stick with Squirt Shot for now. Can you guys, like, get them off the fucking cart? Still not scared of your nail gun. Gonna need an Uber to do that. Are they still down here? Yeah, they are. One at a time, please. This ain't a fucking event. I'll teach you, you stupid scoot. Yeah, like I'm falling for that. All I get is bonus ducks. Did I really kill that many people that oh god, what's going on? Where's the fucking spy? You need to fix your... Oh, yes! Oh, fuck! I promised to do that for someone, and I... My memory is bad these days. I'm an old man. I'll try to do that after I go to the doctor today. Why did the... Why? Why? Why did he not kill me? Probably a better question. Hey, Bert. Wow. Stop shooting me. Shoot that guy. He's at melee range of you. Oh god, that's an enemy. Fuck. Stupid color blindness. Is this still... It's level 1, but at least it'll work. Back to here. This is why this is a bad sentry spot. Let's enemies hold the ground right above you. Oh, hello. Oh, fuck. Do your team a favor. Don't build here when you're an engineer. Upgrade dispenser. Thank you. That was you, huh? Okay. Yeah, I'll try and get on that. Oh, random crits. Fun. Fuck, it's down. Amazing. We actually managed to do something. Yay! I'll upload some because I've got some private that I didn't get around to publicing yet. Call admin. Abuse will be punished. Never headbutt something with antlers. Tip for life. Probably it would be a good idea to be a pyro on the offense. Don't trust the engine. Considering the places they chose to build last round. I think I'll go Rescue Ranger for the start because guns are getting a lot of flack the first round I want to inch. I'll just wait for the crits creep now. Let's just put this here. That's one of the great things about Rescue Ranger. Well, there's no engineer standing next to it, so it won't get repaired. Wrong! Of course, my teammates don't want to attack anything now. I'm just gonna go quickly to Sniper and clear out those guys. Another stupid loadout that I don't use. This. Might as well use Girardi while I'm in here. I'm just sitting there. Oh god, really? I gotta get another Girardi ready. Oh wasn't a hit? The hell? Actually, let's go heavy. This will actually get them out of here. There. The hit reg on sniper is not very good on this server. But I'm absolutely sure that that medic took a shot there. Let's just upgrade this to level 2 so they can actually kill the pocket. Of course. Team has got to be as worthless as they can possibly be. I love how they've gone into the cart and don't realize that they're fucking surrounded. Because they haven't done anything to clear the top yet. I hate when people uncloak behind me and it doesn't make a sound. Like, that stuff's supposed to make a sound. Backing up. You know what, let's not even worry about upgrading it, let's just move it up there. Wow, did you just watch him? Like, jeez. And he even stole the medal. Like, wow, teammate. Can you be less useful? Sits there and doesn't check the spy. And then steals the medal. Yeah. My team may be stupid, but I'm not. Ben, could you, like, stay on him, please? Thank you.
I'm moving this.
I see a million snipers over there. It's the Gert fan club. IP should be previous in chat, that's why it's not reposting it. Yeah, I don't think that the Rescue Ranger should have had its healing value dropped. 60 per shot compared to like 90 per rocket, I mean. It makes it absolutely useless with the mini sentries, which was not supposed to be, you know, since they considerably made it, they made it so that it was supposed to be useful with mini sentries. Oh well, let's make another one. There's a lot of them down there. My teammates aren't returning fire, or checking the obvious scout spy. Oh boy, someone found the pack attack! I hit the sniper. Can't believe that shot hit something. You know your team's not very aggressive when there's snipers pushed up to here. Something done, you gotta do it yourself. on, don't just let him sit there and... What kind of useful soldier are you? You didn't even fucking attack. Yeah, frontline sentry. Unlike teammates, it shoots something. Oh lord. Oh lordy, lordy, lordy. Hey, what's crap? Oh, craps. Oh, I think that spies outside her spawn, so whatever. And of course, people go for my sentry and ignore my teammates. Oh, it's back up! Just shoot rescue rangers at it, whether it's damaged or not, in the hopes of catching it. Wow, really, team? A little help would be nice. Must say, this is a rather lackluster team. It's obviously a spy! Scouts don't run that fast! Also, mini sentries are useless. Two flat tires. God, that sucks. How do you get double flats? Did you, like, decide to go for a ride over the local, place where teenagers throw their beer bottles and smash them? Yeah, it will go on YouTube. And I'm actually gonna keep it within an hour or two. Are you a spy? Because I think you're a spy. That is definitely looking like a spy. And that too. Maybe I should go bomb some. The spies seem to be a little out of control here. Get our point defense up here. Nice, someone's upgrading my teleporter. That's nice of them. Yeah, no less than six. I don't get paid enough for this. Twisted Metal had one of the best soundtracks in games, period. This, like, literally should be the national anthem of France. I saw a spy jump down and shimmer from the fall damage. Perhaps not, though. That sucks, man. It's good that your work is understanding. Like, they would have said, well, get your ass in a taxi and get over here. That would have cost you, like, 40 bucks. If you had a bad boss, anyways. And nobody wants a bad boss, because bad bosses are not fun to work for. Really? Oh, lovely. You know, a little bit of prevention would equal a pound of cure with these spies. Just saying, team. Pistol only does so much damage to them.
I'm moving this.
Alright, I'm gonna get a little more aggressive with this gun if I can.
Heavy world coming through.
Please, team, do something about the fucking spies! Christ! That's it. I'm getting tired of this. It's time to put these spies on fucking notice. Okay, don't favor the person who built the teleport. Hey, thanks, I need you for the host. Good to see you. Oh, hello! Goodbye! This gun's starting to smell. Ow! Leave Sentry alone. I said, leave Sentry alone! I can't even sit here. Get on the objective! Course. My gun killed him, but yeah, get your fat asses on there. I shouldn't have had to get the save. Save me from everything that is bad. It's a lot, tall order for one man. Well, there's like three of them, and the team's not doing anything to check them. Either three or two. Of course, now if they come near me, they're gonna get their cloak removed. It gets real when the Pompson gets put into play. Like, hello! You would like to do stupid shit like that, would you? Nope, you lose your life instead. That's why it's called Spy Main Bane! The best part about the Pompson, too, is it doesn't have those issues with hitting hitboxes. Like, when spies disguise, they have, like, hitboxes that are not what the class they look like. Hello, you would like to walk around and do whatever you want, but I'm not letting you. Even though my team does. I could shoot back at you. Whoa, lag. Not my end. I have zero frames dropped. Christine. If R actually gets in there, I'll follow him up. Leave my sentry alone, you damn spy! Nice try. Oh, wow, you guys saw that? That was a face stab. I was swinging my wrench right at his head, and it backstabs me. No, that's a face stab. God, there's a sniper pushing the cart hilariously. Because when I redeploy it as level 2, it takes less time than to redeploy it as level 3. And the rocket doesn't- is like- not again. Spy's so busy fucking with my stuff, he's letting the objective get pushed in. Like, the quickest redeployment is a level 1 gun. You build it, you pick it up, you place it, and like in 3 whacks, it's active. Oh, yes. We clearly needed a balance. And a level 2, I basically, when I upgrade the level 2, I'm upgrading it for the 100% damage output. Whereas level 3 doesn't guarantee a 100% damage output. It doesn't even really get it. It's just the rocket, you know? The rocket's not as much DPS as the second turret. I need pop! Where's my pop? I'm off the ground. Captain. Captain America. Ugh. Yeah, it does have more health, and on certain occasions I will upgrade it. But my sentries on blue are very mobile. Let's go for a more aggressive. Oh, we got three engineers. I'm going to change class. I wonder who you are, Mr. Obvious. Yeah, even got the heal on the pyro. Of course. Of fucking course. God, I hate crits. Why anyone who runs a custom server or a community server would leave them on is beyond me. World's most obvious spy here. We should really take the top. Both of those are spies. Sniper there. I kind of hate that the cart lowers my healing rate. I would get off those stickies. Lovely, Scottish resistance. Amazing what my team allows to happen. Yeah, this is why you never go through the tunnel while the top is contested. It's always best to clear the top first and then roll the cart in through tunnel. Yeah, make sure none of that shit spies. Am I, like, the only one here that sees this? They are! Tried to heal him, but of course, it hit the fucking quick fix. Come on, stop running away from the heal, get in there. You know, I really don't think it should be me doing the damage, or attempting to anyways. Multi-heal. I can, however, multi-heal two heavies. Oh! I can't believe that missed. That one at least hit. Holy shit, all those dots. Everyone, It does. It really does. And I know I love my hats. That's the best part of TF2. Like, Overwatch will never beat TF2 in cosmetics. Sorry, but the skins just ain't that good. That's a spy. That's also a thing that I wanna... Oh, no. You gotta watch... Gotta watch for these spies. Why would anyone even use Axe Extinguisher? That weapon is useless. I know, like, I need to finish off my ghost thing. I love the... Oh wow, that really charges you up pretty fast, actually. I didn't think that you would get such a charge out of the thing so fast. This is why Quick Fix is the best. It's the best. There's like no better. Oh wow, I got an assist on that. I love the Diet Huntsman. Can't headshot, but hey, it heals. Jesus, Ari, you gotta watch that. There you go. Devil Man will clear that shit. Yeah, get that fucking snipper. No mercy for snippers. Get out of here. I'll take a kill, why not? That guy ran into a trap. I'm coming for you! And I'm coming for you, too! Oh, you have teammates, though. And I don't. Which is amazing. Ah, he died! What a dumbass! Ah, Noisy Wiz, you're a dumbass. How did he die, though? I didn't see the kill log. Okay, let's go. Come on, let's go. He ate an arrow. I wasn't through the door. Fuck, and I got squibbed in there. There's a bloody teleporter just sitting there like a turd. Oh, this is so rude. Noisy Wiz didn't check his corners. Watch this. He'll never know where it came from. Uh-oh. Where did that devil go? God, he ran in ahead. That's a back burner. It hurts. At least from the back. Hey, you missed, pal. Oh no, I don't want to go straight up in the air. Watch it, Ari. You're going right to your death. Fuck it. Painful. I'm gonna take the fire away. Go in. Not fighter. In. No, don't stand at the window. Go in. Jump through the window. Everything you do is wrong and I hate you. To at least get this fire off of me. Football Sandman. Why is there no front line? Oh, nice. Our engineer sucks. Skyrim Remastered? Well, they've been saying a lot of stuff at that. Why is it Xbox E3? I don't get that. I thought E3 was supposed to be about all platforms and games. Wow, really? You guys walked into the stickies? Two people on my team just walk into Sticky, sitting on the ground. Could you shoot him, maybe? Oh, that gets me out of there. Get in there. Maybe that might be more effective if you had ammo. Holy shit, this is hard. Pups are hard. Mainly because our engineer, I'm gonna have to go engineer. Team has no fucking spatial awareness. Graphic updates. Really? Wow. Let's add some HD textures. There you go. There's your fucking Skyrim. We have a medic, so at least if I go eng, there will be some fucking order on the front line for the whole 1 minute we have left. Yeah. It's not a pub, it's this fucking Special Olympics tryout team. Yeah, I could have made a dispenser with that metal. I have to wait. Oh, look, spies. Spies with Undertale names. There wasn't getting any lighter. I'm gonna have to try and get this to level 2, and then just walk it in. Hard with snipers, though. Of course. My team is literally doing nothing. What's up, Willis? We're not even gonna fucking touch it. It's over. Well, that was pathetic. Oof, 10 and 42. Are you that bad as a heavy? Oof. 5 and 18 is a scout. 3 is 6. I guess, I don't know if we had an engineer last round, but if we did, he sucks major ass. Like, a medic should never have to change class. Medic should be universally useful, but unfortunately people can't handle basic, you know, like things like keeping pyros from walking in on us. So that's why I play so much engineer. I think the TF2 is really no longer about team play. It's become like a sandbox game of sorts. Just because, like, people don't have that attitude anymore. But, whatever. It is what it is. No scouts allowed. Damn it, they're not holding Ridge! Still not holding Ridge. Could use some help here. Still just sitting up there. Of course. Fucking course my team allows that to happen. What are they even doing? Like, fuck. I got like an eternal respawn here. I 5 people sitting unretaliated spamming my shit out. I think they actually got killed though. Leave my sentry gun alone. See, it's a lot quicker than to deploy that than a level 3. I do a lot on defense to make it level 3, just a little help here, please! God damn it. Deathmatch 2.
You're all right, Doc.
Please, I could some of you guys please kill the heavy. His eternal Uber. Oh, come on, I pulled that back!
Bonus ducks.
Dead ringer. No. Minecraft. Well, Minecraft is like unfocused gameplay. Minecraft is more of a toy than a game, I would say. You know, you just sit there and play make-believe with it, kinda. You know, I'm gonna move this over here. I'm gonna set up... I don't like second point defense, which is sort of why I... Especially on a bad team. Let's just set up... over here. So at least if they push us in, we can run somewhere.
Excellent. Out, moving back.
Usually the engineers that set up on the roof have a really bad ending. The roof just has too many flanks. Yeah, like, I don't know, it just never appealed to me, Minecraft. I mean, it's some people's jam. But it's like, I see people just, like, randomly playing it, like, you know, going around and punching wood and stuff. I would think that, like, the main draw to Minecraft would be the creative element, you know, building stuff. Boink! This is what I was afraid of. Can I have some help here, please? There's 3 of them just shooting uncontrollably! I'm gonna change teams. I'm tired of this shit. I'm tired of absolutely no fucking team play on this team. Yeah, I actually got a crit for once. It's amazing. I'm going blue though. I'm tired of this shit. I haven't got a team balance in like 3 rounds. when there's three people for over 15 seconds spamming your stuff and nobody there to return fire, there's a real problem with your fucking team. This team, of course, is not an engineer either. Herald of your doom, Red. Oh no, not the candy cane medic. Anything but that. You are healing a spy, moron. At least for the rest of this round, I could actually play with people around me as opposed to people that don't exist. I mean, look at how much of a roll it turned out now that I swapped. Wow, that power was terrible. He just sat there and watched me build. Surprises me how hard it'll fixate on something like a sentry, while the pocket demo just runs ramshot over them. There's actually a fucking sniper up in there. It's not a sniper, it's a medic. A dead medic. Thank you, Wiz, for your follow! And welcome to the channel. This is where we try to sift out the drillers and lose a lot. I will say it's surprising the amount of actual positive scores on this server. Jesus Christ, how do you go 6-26?
Listen, I am not nice.
Lickfish? I don't know. It'll follow? Since we got like three of them, let's go pyro. Oh yes, my drink. And they're just starting to build here now. I missed that horribly. Wait, We're in the snipers. We're in the mall. Nice Uber. I think I'll just make you go this way. Now I'll go this way. Bombs away. Oh, that mini crit fire though. Oh, I just bumped something. Where are our engineers and what are they doing? One lone dispenser is our engineer force. Well, they're all going fucking cave. Look at all those snipers. Are they really just gonna sit there and eat fucking flares? Okay. I just counter-sniped two people with a fucking scorch shot. Oh, he actually picked a good place to put that. Now I have to help him keep it. Boy, oh, come on, a quick fix Uber. You know, I might just go back burner, just put an end to that. Backburner actually can burst through quick fix. Yeah, every class. Why would he shoot me instead of the guy actually being aggressive towards him? Come on, help. Level 1 is not credit the team. Okay. I love flare shotting scouts. Because it takes away, like, two-thirds of their health. I wish the engineers would build guns, instead of sitting here with their level 1 dispensers and doing nothing. And they give up the defense. I'm gonna try something different. Amazing team, this one. Like, every round, it just tries to put me on a team that will fail. Every fucking round. I'm actually gonna go demo. I'm gonna go stock pipes. We have no decent engineer though. I hate having to stack classes because the one isn't doing his job properly. trust our ability to hold. Like, Chris, I'm gonna have to play engineer all day long. And that's why the Wrangler sucks dick. What's the vote for? Oops, I accidentally voted no. Look, a spy. No medal for you, buddy. Is that a demo up in here? Yeah, it is. That's why the votes are too fucking restrictive on these servers. Can't get rid of a fucking griefer. Yeah. Well, that takes care of Mr. Demo. The center gun does not approve of your presence there, R. Now we're trying to kick this guy who does nothing but sit there and taunt. Superman, the scout, jumping out the window, trying to outmaneuver my sentry. Man, 7 minutes, that sucks. We're gonna have to fucking sit here forever.
Bonus ducks!
Spies, bloody useless! Well, he can use my medal. Well, I don't know what he's doing with it other than griefing, but...
I'm moving this.
Actually, I might move up. Yeah, I'm gonna move up. Actually, no, I'm not. I'd like to move up, but there's no control over that area yet. Oh, of course. Trying to vote kick a griefer, and I can't focus on my gun while I'm doing it. I have a team that isn't full of fuck. Time to change teams yet again. What's up, Leo? I know, he's a fucking piece of shit. There, now we're not on his team. Let's play soldier. Of course, a random huntsman hits me. Sorry, quick fix dealt with. Beggars. Not enough output. Love those fake crits. He would have died from the fall damage, too. Let's get this cart going. Nice quick fix over. We did it, Reddit! We beat the griefing douchebags. Damn, he keeps moving just before I fire. Random crits, fun, balanced, and fair. Oh, come on, you guys. It's like it's giving fucking Red instant spawns or something. How can 12 to 3 fucking not work? That's a pretty majority vote if you ask me. Silly. God. I'm probably just gonna change servers if this one fails, because I'm tired of people being fuckwits. Did we actually get rid of him? Nope. Alright, new server. Time to let that server die. Because they put on stupid vote mods that make it so you can't get rid of a fucking griefer. That's basically a good example of how not to run your server. There, if that type of shit happens, we can at least vote them off on a Valve server. Because a Valve server doesn't require 99.999999999 of a vote. Yeah, might as well. I so rarely play Scout.
Hey, we gotta stop it.
This is why I use Vaughn, because I don't want to fight all of these guys. At once, anyways. Hello, Mr. Potato. You have a gun, you know. Wow, he's got potato armor. What is he even doing? Potato armor. What? I used it! I was through the full animation! You guys saw that. I was pulling the can down. That's drank. Valve needs to actually make it so that, like, the visual models actually sync up with the effects that they do. Like, the medic gun and, like, the shortstop. They show themselves as, like, reloading faster than they actually do in the game. Well, I got some lag there for some reason. Hello, Huntsman Brigade. I'll be seeing you later. I'm going for the Huntsman because I loathe that weapon. Huntsman, what a garbage weapon. Oh my god, it's Sakabatu!
I'm a freaking blur here!
She's actually awake while I'm streaming, this is great. Potato! Sentries. Okay, it's our sentry. I'm touching a spy. What is he even doing? I don't even think they can see me. I think I'm like some new sort of spy hybrid. I can just like run around with nothing seeing it. Look at me! Look at me! Hello! Look at me! Turn around, you potato! He really apparently wanted that keep out door. What the fuck is this? Are these like bots? Whoa, one of them actually shot me! Holy shit! Why don't I play more scout? Because scouts aren't very good in pubs, generally. They're really fucking fragile. Now that's probably the most fucking arrogant sentry gun placement I've ever fucking seen. And it's like, it's totally doable in this situation. Oh, even they managed to get that one down. I hit him with it! Now you're marked for death! Kunai, you do not want to be on that team. I bet they'll kill themselves if I bonk into them. They have a lot of fucking spies. I think that's a dead ringer, I'll just let him go. This is terrible. Like, awful terrible. It's one of ours. The one shot he lands is the fucking crit. Snoop Dogg? I don't know. I would think that at all points of his existence he's smoking a blunt. Why? Can anyone explain why Xbox is in the E3 name? As far as I remember, E3 was about, all games. For all platforms. I'm gonna annoy Kunai. Bonk! Bonk! Bonk!
Quack!
I could have meat shot her, but I really wanted to just get her attention. Zalta Vic Jaga Mr. Bim, is that Finnish?
I'm a freaking blur here.
Wow, look at all those heavies. I guess they figured out that heavies got more than 125 hit points. Pyro's hurt. Why people don't like use a name in this game and just use their generic Steam real name. I see you there! Gedeus Erectionus. A champion name. That's sad. I can't even imagine. Oh, 0 and 30! One guy managed to be so bad that he went 0 and 30. I hope for his sake he was a medic. Freaking potato, man! Potato! I don't know, whatever. Yeah, maybe I'll be placed by. Uh-oh. He will hunt me down as spy.
A concussion.
It's not genie, huh?
Flipping time. Come on.
Come on. What? Is this how you spy, Crab? This music's too chill. I can't get hyped to this. Actually, it's... Tribes is good. I like Tribes. Oh yeah, I'm not using the right revolver. I can't afford an unusual at the moment, so I got the next best thing. Something retarded looking. I guess I'll break it out. God damn it! That sucked. I should have just sapped his shit and killed him. He suddenly sprang to life as when I got near him. There, worked out. What? That last shot! It shot him! Point blank! And it non-regged! I literally shot him in the face with that last shot, dead center! No, it's not gonna fucking reg. I hate fucking when the game's latency engine does that. He should have been dead to rights there. Of course he lives with 4 hit points.
Quack.
Would have been dead had I had a full clip and he wouldn't have gotten a fucking crit. He's like literally on the precipice of dying every time. But because of something else getting in the way. Wait a minute. Like, you should never go after fucking spies as a medic. It's about the worst thing you can do for your own self-preservation. Alright, team, what the fuck are you doing? Okay, Dead Ringer didn't work there for some reason.
Quack.
What is my fucking team doing? Why do we have 3 spies? 2 of which have yet to fucking do anything. Alright. There, finally it's dealt with. Oh, yes. Your butter knifing was really required. Damn, 2 non-regs. It's quite clear who's got the potato team this round. teach this guy a lesson about going for spies. Wish I could actually stab something. Teammates chased them away from fucking stab range. Is there an actual engineer there? Let's test out. There is, but he's not watching very well. Can I hit that from here? Yes, I can. Wow, they just let me walk in there in disguise. That was amusing. Why do they have to open that fucking shit right behind me? Get out of here. Wire! Okay, oh. Of course I thought I had confidence that my heavy would actually kill him. That'll learn me for having confidence in my team. Ever. Wonder if those two other spies even scored a point. Well, one of them has. Amazing. Wow, my shots are literally not regging, even at point blank.
Listen, I am not nice. I am not.
Thank you, Min Morpha Assist, for your follow. That's an interesting play on words. All right, the Uber spy is going in. Yeah, let's just get out of there. There's too many enemies. Sometimes you don't want to be looking for a spy. Of course! No sound decoy behind me! Shoot the sentry, you moron! Well, that could have turned into a problem. Mr. Crits on his justice. I still say that Dead Ringer should protect against a backstab. There's really no point in having a damage-reducing effect if it still lets you die to, like, random crits and stuff. Many people to handle at once. Quack. Team, please, you don't need five people on the cart. Had that been a 2-on-2, we would have destroyed them. Look at this. Fucking getting shot by a sentry while I fight. Oh, let's go deal with that sentry. The other spy on our team is fucking useless. I think I might have gotten the engineer, but I'm not sure. Nope. Now I got the engineer. This is not exactly what... Really?
Quack.
My team is so fucking bad. I wonder how many enemy spies there are. At least two. I know, I don't get any opportunities to stab anyone. My team is so fucking bad.
Cheers, Doctor.
Nor do they even check the enemy spies. Look, I mean, the enemies just turn around anytime I get behind them. Oh boy, a sniper and a spy. This should be good. I guess I'll just run point for her. Damn it. Fuck this stupid card. I was getting, like, pushed off of the card when I tried to jump towards it. Can I have a fair fucking one-on-one? And I still lived out of that. I don't fucking believe it. Of course. Skillless weapon. You know, I should probably go Ambassador. Just because I never get behind them, so... I'm gonna have to do something. I might as well at least have a burst of 102. Yeah, like I don't get to fucking stab anything. It just turns around the instant I get behind it. Or, you know, my teammates force it to turn around. Of course he gets a crit. Thankfully he's using a shit weapon, so it doesn't actually kill. Really? Two non-regs after another? Okay. You want to sit there and look at me? Look at that. Get him, Kunai! And another sentry in a stupid, useless spot.
Quack!
This is my team, guys. Can I get past these guys? Somehow I managed it. Alright, let's figure out how I'm gonna deal with these Angies. Look at that non-reg. He's got all his team. Fuck off! You didn't even fucking help in that fight. What are you taking the health for? Holy shit, this is rough. Oh, of course. Here's your medic. I'm just gonna keep calling this guy a noob every time I kill him. Because he said called me a noob earlier when I was fighting him 2-on-1. I leveled a charge, just like in Left 4 Dead. Ambassador's pretty good sometimes. Too healthy. God, I wish my team would participate in this game. Of fucking course. No reason to be back there, but of course he is. Okay, we gotta get rid of some of the dead weight on this team. Like this guy. Still waiting for a backstab, you know, team. Of course, let's vote no to the guy who's absolutely worthless. Now, just do this way. Holy shit, my useless team is actually doing something resembling attacking. Too bad they're too stupid to realize what the fuck a sentry gun is. Of course, I would've killed it, but it had to turn on me and move me. Oh, my whole team. Oh my god, they've actually killed it. Good thing they have like an hour to actually win this. That guy's such a dumbass. That wasn't a headshot? Okay. Look at this! He's just standing still. That's what you get for throwing your semen on me! Got my first stab. Unfortunately, my team can't still give me a distraction. The not a single stab this whole round. There's a gun in here too, of course. I think I'm going to go and try to get further back. Still waiting for you guys to make a distraction or something to you. There it is, the first stab. You know, I could probably get away with this. Temporarily, at least. Wow, that sentry is not very quick on the uptake. Where's the health kit? This is what you get for chasing spies. Come here! Well, it looks like Kunai turned them into a big fucking target practice range. I wonder how hard she could shit stomp them with a medic. Let's see. This should be the vaccinator charge rate at all times, to say it. I need some, like, Call of Duty 420 MLG music for this. Let's see here. Oh, yes, this will be perfect. Suitable. Oh god, really?
Quack.
Wish I had a Razorback. Stair stab! Stair stab! What the fuck is this? third motherfucking spy. What? I had to fucking Uber, fire Uber up. What the fuck is that bullshit?
Quack.
Oh yeah, potato. It's made by Bethesda. What do you? They only know how to make RPG shooters. They don't actually know how to make mechanic shooters. Lovely. I love Valve's auto-balance system. You won a round. Here, have a whole team of potatoes. It's not even like we didn't struggle that round. Maybe we need an engineer that's not fucktarded. She sees someone. Stab. Come on, you retard! Shoot the pyro! He actually finally killed him. I can't even focus on healing her because I have to kill spies and shit. Great to see your guns nowhere in the action. Yeah! Come on, Kunai! Kill those stupid boobs! She is having an issue with the stupid derp scout of Valdness. I kinda like to pop this just so there's an assurance that she won't get headshot while she's trying to kill other shit. This is what you call a hard carry. Oh, I just blocked something from hitting her. Look at all these snipers, what the fuck? Excuse me, coming through. Of course.
Quack.
Maybe I'll go normal Uber. Oh, come on, heavy. Yikes, amputator. Hooray for amp. No, leave her alone. I protect a woodpecker. So they don't go extinct. It's a flying woodpecker. So this is why they always keep the sniper overhealed in Highlander. Yahoo! There! Now fuck with this Uber! That's right, you guys can't fuck with this Uber because it's invulnerability. I think I'll just stand down here. Look at her go. Peck, peck, peck. Oh god, no, I'm not gonna let you burn to death. I'm pocketing a sniper, but I'm not that bad. Hey, that's rude. It's a spy. Nice, you got the spy. Ah, Gert, did you fall asleep while I was streaming? Because I saw you at the beginning of the stream, and then... You were like, Gert, disappear. Right now we're doing some shameless pocket the sniper action. One less medic. I mean, it's effective. I mean, like, why not pocket the sniper if the sniper's doing work? Healer. This guy just knows how to call medic, and I bet that's about it. No, come back! Come back! Oh, Christ, no. Get over here, I'll stir-stab you again. He's still alive. Hey, you ran out of animal. Thank you, Salty Marksman, for your follow. I too am salty.
Where did you go, Q&I?
I almost have another Uber.
Q&I!
She might be up in here shooting down on the pillow. That's a very stealthy scout. She might have gotten somewhere cheeky, like on the other side of them. Excuse me! Get in my way! I think they, like, decided to stop fighting back or something. I wonder. No! Saving the fucking spy! Go get him! Go get your revenge! Let no stupid Darwin's Danger Shield sniper do shit! Yeah! Headshot! Good job, Mr. Unseen Sniper! What's up, BP? And yes, this is Plants vs. Zombies. Also, Medics vs. Scouts. Oh god. I don't think Unseen Sniper is gonna go ham on this one. Maybe he will. I just healed him. For those of you who don't know, you can heal people who are invisible or using a back scratcher with the crossbow. Oh shit, this is not a good place to be in right now. Come here! Really? Why does he get the crit and I don't? Thanks. Let's make the game decided by fucking luck. I still don't know where Q&I is. They have a fucking teleport down here. More than that. Really? It healed him that quick? Right. Fuck, now it's getting back up. Than that down there. Are you a spy? No. Q&I, there's stuff downstairs! Q&I, there's stuff downstairs! Q&I! Oh, she's gonna Capitelli. What a naughty woodpecker. Yeah, I know, I'm really sad, Blaine. I would have hoped that the potatoes would go play their potato game. God, I hope I can get the Zuber. You think so, huh? I will get revenge for Kunai. Really? Wow, how much more damage can he eat? Like, seriously, two fucking medic crossbows, a fucking melee. Like, hello? Can I ever get a fucking crit? Because I never get them, but the people always get them on me. There's still fucking a shitload of stuff down there. Alright, let's just deal with this personally. Oh my god, team, you're so bad. Here. Allow me. There. Nice. He came in anyways. Conqueror is amazing. All those heals. Good that Uber did ya. Still having to figure out why there's medics coming from down here. And why there's fucking grenades coming from down here. Oh my god. Stop shooting myself. Beggar's bazooka. I will fly! I guess where I'll fly. To their spawn! To take out this annoying teleport. Oh, for fuck's sake, come on! Oh, cool. Thanks for the ammo. Facing this way. Somehow I get the idea that this is what Blind Pirate would do if he was on this map. Just fly past and do this! Hey, medics aren't allowed. Really? Oh my god, why did it not steer properly? Seriously, I was steering right into that thing and then my jump just cut short for some reason.
Seconds.
Thanks, Pyro! We win! Not a big surprise. No coming out of here alone! Okay, let's go to a... Oh my god, what a roll that was. Look at this, it's just like, I like this snipe! I like this snipe and get 16 streaks! Okay, let's find a better map, because this is going to Gold Rush and nobody got time for that! I must go in a half hour, so we're probably going to make this last-ish round. Why do all the old games have the good music? These days it just sounds like over-Hollywooded bullshit. Like, oh, let's use Lord of the Rings soundtrack for every game these days. God, I have to play on Virginia. Well, better ping for Kunai anyways. I wasn't even healing her, I was Soldier! Three stars. Played Soldier already. You know what? Let's do a little bit more Pyro. Actually, no, we're on blue. Snip Snop. With Snip Snop Sleeper. Snip Snop Sleeper. Where are you? There it is. Damn it, a triple jump! Holy shit, laggiest pyro ever. Pain of heavies. Check. Bad times is heavy when as Putis man when you're getting Sydney sleepered. Still alive somehow? Out of the way, fat ass! Okay, I heard that headshot go on there. Jesus, he had a direct hit then my no-scope. Still survived. Engineer. It would be real appreciated if you could press 4 than 1. Looks like it's gonna be my job because our fucking team thinks Engineer is an optional class. That's why I don't get streaks as Sniper, because other people are too fucking dumb. Scout running around. team! That spy has no business getting away alive. Team is fucking retarded. And fucking crits. Let's pop a crits crate to kill one eng. We're fucking good at this game. You know, you guys realize you can shoot back at the red things. Everywhere I go, surrounded by idiots. Let's just take care of the heavy, because our other sniper's too fucktarded to do it. Okay, are you guys gonna do your jobs now? End to this. As if I can fucking get up this bugged, glitchy ass thing. God, we're so low on time that I've got to try and be aggressive, but fortunately. There we go.
I'm moving this.
Not always a good idea to go after the fucking end. Nice support, team. Hey, Mr. I have the medic, could you come up here and fucking help? Nice crit screen. Real clutch. I love this. I can't get any fucking help anywhere I go. My team is so fucking retarded. Alright, it's time to get rid of cut some of this fucking dead weight. Like, one kill, 20 deaths as a fucking sniper. God, man, go elsewhere if you're just gonna sit there and do nothing the whole round. What's up, Rum? This is the reason why we can't have good rounds. Oh, you got easy killer, Mr. Demo. Yeah. The moment he went for the gun, he was fucked. Oh, we got no time left. Gonna have to take the level one in, hope something happens. Oh my god, this someone capped it. Yeah, that's right, ignore the enemy heavy. Go for the fucking sentry. Thanks for the medal. I love the pops and mixed them spies. Go away. Unfortunately, not the same for snipers. Unless they run into them. Less time looking at me, more time shooting.
Backing up.
Wait. Maybe if I can get this up to level 2, it'll... Dead Ringer. It'll be able to repel these guys a little bit. What you get? Well, let's get it down to 195 upgrade and then try and move it in. Good enough. Nice Uber. That actually is really helpful. Flash me! God! Come on, team! Two snipers back there. You have no fucking excuse for not getting a pick on one of those pyros. There was nothing on you. I'm actually gonna switch out Ponson for Rescue Ranger. So I can fucking heal my sentry as it does everything for my team! Seconds. This isn't a walkabout. Move that fucking card. There we go. Yeah, no. We're past the point of fucking, please don't let that guy sap. Nice. I've gotta get aggressive with this. Fuck, there's a fucking sentry up there. This team, though. Best player on blue, a sentry. I wish this team would get some work done. Nobody was having any fucking success with anything. Really, are we going to fucking map switch already? No! I say no! Abso-fucking-lutely not. Maybe I'll play upward, though. Got 15 minutes left. Upward. Not fast respawn. Fuck that shit. Really? Come on. I don't want these stupid community servers. Fuck. Let's take this one then. I have to go to Virginia just to play a game? What the hell is up with this game? You're selling out to Overwatch, TF2. You're selling out! Alright, we'll take Abby. It's Futus time. Futus versus Scootus. Futus wins. This is why you don't run out in front of the guy you're healing. Stuff like that happens. His ammo go? What the fuck? Stop taking the ammo! Damn, let's hope they get that crits crate go well. No, leave the medic alone. Get off my ass. No people allowed on my ass. My ass is exclusive real estate. A blind pyro alert, hmm? They don't usually give you an alert, they just fall on your head. I was on the cart. No! Quack. Why? 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 Lovely. Excuse me! Well, of course he gets a crit! Of course he gets a crit! To kill the fucking soldier. You were standing in my way. I would have ignored you. I wouldn't have shot you, but it's like he was using you as a human shield. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I see. Yeah, let's eat some chocolate. No truce with you, or the 50 enemy, or the 50 people you're going to use to attack me, because my team doesn't fucking attack anything. I don't got any of those soldiers. The team's too stupid for me to be able to play heavy. right now. I can hold this against Mr. Spams, Sir Spams a lot. One at a time, please. I only have so many shots. Actually, you know what? This would be a good time to go demo. No. He's not here, unfortunately. Oh, isn't this lovely? Team is letting everything just walk in. You guys feel like helping anytime soon? No? Did you guys see that? That crit axe hit that guy. It hit that guy, it made the sound, and it didn't kill him. I'm not getting switched onto a team so that I can sit here and try and carry a bunch of people doing nothing. I'll play another round of scout. Actually, no, I'm gonna go spy. That wasn't even a high speed, that was just like literally a swing at him, standing as still as I possibly can while moving forward with the skull cutter. And it still couldn't fucking reg it. I'll leave that up for her. Oh shit! I will destroy the sentry, but not the, I guess that was a teleport that I got there, but... I won't take her dispenser from her. Her precious dispenser. I should have tried to stab him there, but I got stuck in his player model, so it's probably a good thing that I DR'd. Why did they move randomly, just at the last moment like that? Like, he sits there still for two swings, then decides he's gonna go fucking spaz mode. Why did I get from the server? I don't understand the statement that you were making. They all think, I don't know if that was an enemy down there or what. Yeah, it must have been an enemy. I'll go this way. Uh-oh. Really? Yeah, I'm fucking stuck on these stupid Virginia servers. Because Valve can't make a fucking server in my area. Which is, you know, basically Washington, West Coast. Ah, he killed himself! What a maroon! People are just killing themselves to spy check me. That's what you get for Natasha-ing me. Okay, he's so laggy I can't hit him. Here, help yourself to all the health and stuff. It's not like I was doing anything useful. No, really, some of the others need health too. You guys don't have to take everything. Go this way. Shit. I'm trying to follow that up, but there's a sentry right there. Just cool off until that guy stops looking for me. Let's take the engineer disguise. There you are. Shit, I'm gonna get away from that. That was a believable death, at least. It's hard to fight them with L'Etrange because it's not all that good a hit when it does land. Come on! What is my fucking team doing? All coming from one fucking predictable location. Like they're man versus machine. Except in this case, it's moron versus man. I will be the fake kunai. I wonder if I go stand next to her, if anyone will even notice. It is? Nice. Well, those pyros are on fucking full alert. Bit of a face stab there, but I guess I'll take it. Yeah, he's not gonna fall for that. Again. Really? He wasn't even in line of sight of me, and he gets like a 90 damage shot. 90 damage when he's at the top of the stairs and I'm at the bottom of the stairs. Team is kind of crappy. 15 and 42 as a scout. Maybe you need to find a new game to play. This team's sucking so much ass. I cleared it. You can come now. Well, there's another one. excessive spy checking. Well, I'm stuck in the fucking ground.
Quack.
God, it's nothing but a 10-on-1. Way to clear the fucking way. Why is he spy checking only me?
Quack.
There's two, like, other people there he could be spy checking, and he's only spy checking me. I smell something fishy. Yeah. I think you could do collectors too. Not collectors, there's a map prefix as well. There's like, you can have like, I think Canadian is one of them when you donate to Yukon and make it a Yukon-specific weapon. Strange. Something like that, anyways. Yeah, I think they're stream watching here. There's at least either stream watching or possibly cheating. Alright, let's just get into a mode where I should gun down everything because my teammates can't do anything to help me. That takes those guys out. Oh, come on, reg my shots. Team, stop derping around back there and help! Like, Jesus Christ! They're lucky that wasn't a spy because they don't check their back ever. Sure would be nice if my team would actually, you know, punish them for charging out and being retards. Alright. Since R can't seem to get anything done as heavy, I'm gonna have to go heavy. Why he uses normal minigun is beyond me. In this, what I stream a little bit of everything, I guess. Class-wise, anyways. Lovely, and it, of course, it focuses me. And the shit pyro doesn't air blast the Uber. People who can't even do the little bit of support for their team. Alright, it's time for this guy to die. No, nobody did even one damage to him, so now I got no time to do anything. Of course, my team can't handle anything. They focus me because they know I'm dangerous, not because I'm wearing hats. I mean, look at my teammates. They can't get anything done. And look at this. I walk in here and kill things. Why can't they? I have to sit here and fight 10-on-1.
Doctor!
could do is sit on this and pray. Literally can't leave this card. God! Come on, team! Can I please have a fucking team?
We must push little cart.
Do everything yourself, Sad. Do everything yourself. We're not gonna do shit. Something. Fuck! Heals my kill, then doesn't heal me. What a fucking amazing medic you are. I'm not going to fucking stop turning around. Just because there's usually always something there. My team is so fucking bad. I can't believe I'm carrying these basic team of trash scouts to a victory. Alright, let's just get on there and finish it. Let's not give them time to set up sentries. I don't give two shits about your fucking sentry. It's called Fist of Steel. Look it up! Okay, guys. Oh, shit. I'm 10 minutes late. Fuck. I have a medical appointment. I gotta go, guys. Fuck. I gotta go. Thanks for watching. I will be putting this on YouTube. And if there's anyone that I know... I'm gonna host Pior, who's playing Overwatch, but he's a really cool guy, so I wanna give him a host. Have a great day. I'll talk to you later. Bye! Bye, Kunai! Bye, Blind Pyro!
Listen,
bye, Lazy Wiz! Bye, Death Rider! I might if someone buys it for me. Thank you, Carolbite, for the follow. But I don't feel like buying that Overwatch because it's $40 and I don't have $40.